Show, and this is the Fox Business Report.